Welcome back to some more Wolfenstein the Old Blood, everybody. So, yeah, we got a checkpoint. This is right where we left off. So, I have to find this Helga bitch. Yeah, these guys are drunk off their tits. I don't even want to know. Okay, Helga. I figure she'd be on the second floor, being some sort of senior officer, right? Okay, where is she? Oh, that's her, huh?
Goddamn folder.
I don't think I should grab it. I have to steal it? You want me to do this right in front of her? Oh god, she's ugly as fuck. How are we gonna do that? Oh, very smart, very smart.
Got it. Back to the boat. Fuck.
What? Oh, fuck. I don't think I have a choice. Very inconspicuous, please. Oh, jeez.
France.
Mein Cousin ist auch so.
Okay, good for you.
Fasziniert Sie das, Franz?
I don't know what that is.
Als Kind habe ich meine eigenen Karten gezeichnet und im Wald bei uns zu Hause nach Schätzen gegraben. Ja, so konnte ich allein sein. Und dann bekam ich auf einmal Polio. Ich war Monate ans Bett gefesselt, hatte schreckliche Träume. Und dann starb mein Bein ab. Habe ich deswegen geheult? Aber natürlich. Ist ja normal. Aber aufgeben ist was für Schwächlinge. Ich habe nie aufgegeben. Ich habe mein Schicksal in die Hand genommen.
Okay.
Haben Sie Ihr Schicksal in der Hand, Franz?
Does she know?
Nur zu. Probieren Sie den Wein für mich.
Oh, does she think it's poisoned? It better not be. Better fucking not be. It shouldn't be, right?
Und?
Köstlich.
Was it really, BJ?
Sie haben einen interessanten Akzent.
Ooh. Yeah, not very good, huh?
Köstlich. Das ist der erbärmlichste Wein, den ich je getrunken habe. Der ist sauer, um Gottes Willen.
Alright, it wasn't my fault. I didn't make it or pick it out.
Trinken Sie aus. Ja, man riecht es sofort. Wie feuchter Keller.
Just do it, BJ.
Ein Hauch von Rosinen.
Take one for the team.
Süß wie Portwein. Ein Rotwein sollte nicht nach Port schmecken. Sowas würde ich nicht mal meinem ärgsten Feind vorsetzen.
I would no, I'm not a sommelier. I can't actually have alcohol because of my diabetes, actually.
Warum verschwenden Sie Ihre Zeit in diesem Banausen?
Because my dear
incompetent
Reiner. He's not a waiter.
She's speaking English, I just realized that.
He's a spy!
Whoa. Ah, fuck.
You really think I would be impressed by your atrocious German? Now give me the folder, Franz.
She knew. Ah, shit. Do something while she's distracted.
Behalten Sie ihn im Auge.
Ah, fuck.
Was ist los, Eberhard?
Wir haben Dynamit eingesetzt, um ein Loch in die Gruft zu sprengen. Da kommt etwas raus.
What?
Eberhard, unternehmen Sie nichts, bis ich bei...
Yeah, do something, BJ. Get the guy with the gun first. Okay, thank you. Whoa, what the hell? Oh, ah, jeez. Why was your aim so off? Because the building was shaking? Come on, BJ, you're a crack shot. Oh, okay, fair enough. I mean, why do you... She still has the folio, doesn't she? I would just play dead at this point. Play dead. Make sure they know where you're still alive. Oh, is that, Kessler? Yep, get the radio, get the radio.
Looks like a dusty old map.
You wanna take it?
What are you looking for, Helga?
Oh, that's right, why are they dynamiting a crypt exactly? Very good question.
Kessler, can you hear me? Helga's gone. Took the folder with her.
Of course she did.
I'm coming back to the boathouse now. Do you copy?
Okay, I don't like the fact he's not answering the radio. Especially considering he was just on the radio a second ago. Jeez. My inventory. Yeah, of course it is. Fuck. Oh, no, wait. What am I saying? I gave up my guns back at the woman's house, right? I didn't have any guns at all. Jeez, what was wrong with me? Okay, and we'll still look around for supplies, right? That's the name of the game here. Yeah, always look for the shinies. Shinies will help me out here. Okay, now I don't care about the gold. If I see it, I'll pick it up, right? Oh, holy fuck! What? Okay, we went to zombie territory? I didn't think the game would go that far. Holy shit. Like, what? I mean, I know the 360 PS3 version sort of went to zombie territory with the pendant, whatever the hell it was, the medallion. I was not expecting you to see it here. Oh, Shambler. What the fuck? Oh, let me guess. Dynamite opened up the crypt, whatever was leaking out of it, now everyone's infected? Oh god, Kessler's probably infected too, isn't he? I just thought of that. Oh god. I really did not think they'd take like a horror approach for this game. It's so weird. Go down. Oh god, look at his fucking head, the top of his head, ew. Okay, there. Okay. Left or right? Yeah, this music is not staying the vibe either for me. Holy hell. Seriously, what in the actual fuck are they looking for in that crypt that causes a zombie outbreak? Seriously. Seriously. Ah. Back up, freak. It looks like a regular person. That doesn't look like a Nazi. Oh god, they're quick. Of course they're the quick zombies. What else is new? Yeah, these are regular civilians. Why? Okay. Can I find a gun, please? That'd be super duper, thanks. Again, this music. This
Kessler,
fucking...
come in. You read?
I can barely hear you. Gadgets. Yeah, seriously. Oh, what is the... is the woman alright? I just realized that. Is the woman I was with before okay? Oh, jeez. She's probably dead, isn't she? No, I hear her. Oh, jeez. Get in there, BJ, come on. BJ, get the fuck in there.
Hip up behind you.
Oh shit, come on, don't be too late. Don't bite her, please. Oh, that was a guy in her bed, shit. Oh. God damn it. Oh shit, now I gotta put her down? Oh fuck. That's sad. Sorry, Pippa.
You deserved a better fate than this, Pippa.
Absolutely. What? Where? Oh, shit. Okay, so while they're undead, they can shoot guns too? Oh, boy. Just what I fucking need, right? The thing, she survives the initial outbreak, but just dies by the fucker in her bed. Oh my god. Damn it all to hell. See, now I'm very worried. Is Annette gonna make it? I mean, I imagine Kessler's not, based on his weird foreshadowing. I just don't know anymore. I mean, Annette's already injured. She's been through a lot with her parents dying. I hope she makes it out of here. Whoa! Ah! Fucking hell. So I guess there are a lot more people in hiding than I thought, unless they were all dead and they reanimated. I don't know. Oh boy. Ah! Jesus Christ! Get off me! Yeah, the whole story just went from 0 to 100 with that fucking dynamite explosion. Again, I had no idea the game was gonna go in this direction. Oh god. Not at all. I'll use my assault weapon a bit more. Thank you. Get the grenades, thank you. Oh my god. So here, all these people were in hiding, or they just got reanimated. That being said, I didn't usually see a lot of bodies either. Who knows? Who the hell knows at this point? I sure as hell don't. Ah, Jesus Christ. This is just too much. This is just so out of left field for this game. Oh, fucking hell. Do not rush me like that, Chief. If I want to play zombie FPS, I go back to Left 4 Dead, seriously. This is just too much. Yeah, I need more of those slugs, thank you. So we're trying to get back to Kessler, huh? I can't fucking fold that. Oh, thank god, thank god.
Kessler, listen. Helga's gone. Took the folder with her. She's digging up something beneath the church ruins. Must have been what caused this shitstorm.
Yeah.
What's your location?
I don't know.
Workshop. Oh, fucking hell. Throw something. I'm about to perk grenade though. Okay. I mean, it's an interesting thing. You, like, use a weapon or an item long enough and then you get a perk for it, but it's not as, like, coherent as I'd like it to be. And by the time you unlock everything, you're already probably done with the game. It's not a very long game, right? I guess that's for New Game Plus more, so you can play on the hard difficulty. Who the hell knows? Sure, a while, you fuckers down here. I mean, a lot. Holy hell. Oh, I unlocked the quip for this shotgun, too. And they're achieving. Not that I care about them. So how many can I hold and equip now? Doesn't matter. I don't have any more to reload with. Oh my god! Throw something. That's a lot of fuckers in my way. Jesus. I don't know if it's like transmitted by bites or not, or if you just die and it automatically transforms you. Who the hell knows? I guess it doesn't affect me yet because I was far enough away from the blast, right? Again, I don't know. Zombie rules are always different depending on the source material, am I right? Ah, fuck. Okay, so he said it was some sort of civilian, yeah, civilian chamber, jeez. Do not tell me I have to go in the goddamn water. Do not tell me that. Where? I think I gotta go in the water, not that I really want to. I don't think I can. No, shit, alright. Well, I do see a ladder over there. No surprises. Oh, wait. Is this the boathouse? It is the boathouse. I guess they must have went to cover or something. Well, I guess I have to get up on the dock to do something. Let's try that. There we go. Okay. Turn the boathouse. They are not here.
Hello. What
was that? What the hell was that? Oh, it's a sawed off? Or it will be a sawed off. Mm. Hurry up, BJ. Saw that shit off. Whoa. Let me see if you've ever gone full Doom at this point. No, the Doom guy was sawed off. Another achievement. Paperboy. Oh, I wasn't even focused on the letter right there. Jeez. Wait, so does this use different ammo than the other gun? Yes, it does. Interesting. All right. I still want my soul open, please. Thank you. So they said they were in. Oh, fucking no. Look at that. It's raining Nazis. I guess It's Raining Men by the Weather Girls was a precursor to that. I mean, how am I supposed to figure out where the workshop is? I don't even know my way around town yet. Jeez. Well, I guess we'll figure it out one way or another, right? Look for enemies, head towards the enemies. Yeah, it doesn't help how they're not all armed, so I don't get ammo from each kill. Anyone else? No? Oh, we got zeppelins falling from the sky now. Holy shit. Whoa. I forgot those zeppelins were in the air. Jesus Christ. Yeah, it's literally raining Nazis. Holy hell. Undead Nazis, for that matter. Jesus. I mean, I don't know where the workshop is, but we just gotta find it. You know, like that song goes one way or another. Wait, probably up this way, right? I shouldn't waste my bullets. I mean, that door does look a bit ominous, but no, of course not. Inaccessible. I don't think I need to get out the big gun just yet, right? So, here? No. Oh, okay. Ah, shit, there's nothing here. Fuck. What am I doing? So I came up here for nothing then. Great, just great. Figures, right? Could have went across the docks, but no, I had to go up the stairs. I'm not doing 12 ammo here, am I? Okay. So where are we supposed to be going? Jesus Christ. Clear? Nope, not clear. Oh my god, so many of them. Not that way. Think about lost here as usual. What else is new, right? What else is new? Back here? Ugh. That was a zombie mowing the viper with one. Holy hell. I'm still getting lost, though. Where the fuck am I supposed to be going? Right? He said something about workshop. That's all I know. That's my only clue to go on. Man, I'm getting achievements up the wazoo, aren't I? Okay, guys, what am I missing here? Why am I always... Oh. I just realized this gate's open. Do I go over here, maybe? God, I don't like going into water. What choice do I have, right? I don't think we were here. Who's she talking about? Is that her friend she wanted to give the cat statue to? Nice callback right there. Can I open this? Oh, come on! That's a title screen for the first episode of the first Wolfenstein game? Holy shit. That takes me back. I mean, that and the nightmare levels too, but goddamn. So, back in the water? Oh boy. Okay, I do see me a ladder. I mean, I don't know about Annette. If your friend is alive, or was alive, what makes you think she survived this outbreak? Right? Okay, I came up here for nothing then. Over here, maybe? Okay, looking for another ladder. I am not seeing another ladder. Oh, I can't even go that way. It's blocked off. Okay, so that's where we came in from, right? I mean, the anvil looks like a workshop, but I can't get in there. Again, very confusing to figure out your way around this damn area at some points. It really is. Okay, it must be something back over here. I'm just being an idiot and can't figure out where. That's locked. Nothing over there, right? I mean, you think the anvil would be the right spot, but it's not letting me go in there for some stupid reason. I mean, it looks like a workshop. I assume that... What? What am I doing wrong here? Am I really gonna have to look up the answer again, because I can't figure out this bullshit? Oh, no, no, wait a minute. Wait, I saw that. My god. The most obscure means of advancing through a level. How was I supposed to see the little marking on the wall? Seriously.
You're in trouble. Gotta find a way to get to them.
I mean, that's good and all, but I want my shoddy out. Thank you. This way? Oh, jeez. Apparently some of them survived, because they're talking. I mean, not that's good, do them much good, we're gonna kill them anyway, right? Oh, they see me, right? Oh wow, this sort of thing, they died, then they turn. Holy shit. Does that mean BJ's infected as well? He was in the area, relative area, holy shit. Of course, it's a heavy asshole. What else is new? Throw something. I thought that would take out the heavy guy. Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm surrounded. I don't like being surrounded, folks. Ah, shit. Get out of my face. Oh, come on, I had nowhere to go. Fuck.
They're in trouble. Gotta find a way to get to them.
So I assume I have to go that way, right? So what's over here? Anything? I mean, I would assume there's an alternate route. Maybe there is. Oh no, we're just in the same room, but to the left, I'm assuming, right? Okay. I think we're in the same area, just in a different... Oh, fuck off with the grenades. You gotta be concerned about me and not the zombies, huh? I can throw grenades too, assholes. Oh boy. No, I don't want that. Fuck. I can't remember, you gotta hold RB to access the fucking weapon wheel. It's so goddamn confusing. It really is. Really is. Why does it have to be like that? I can't just cycle through all my weapons by just pressing Y. Kind of irritating, not gonna lie. Shut your pie hole. Oh no, not clear yet. Don't have any real good shots from over here. No, you're really pissing me off with those fucking grenades, you really are. And these fuckers, these love to flank you, it's ridiculous. How many more could be in this one fucking area, seriously? How many more? kind of... Oh my god. Just what I think is clear. Like, there are two fuckers that have to pop up out of nowhere. Seriously. Is that the first time in this game I died in the same area twice? Jeez. Or roughly, I should say. Roughly. Actually, no. When I was dealing with... After Wesley died, I died in that area a few times, didn't I? That being said, what am I gonna do about this? What's right, 20, 30 guys in this one fucking room? I don't want that gun out, get rid of it, fuck. What's the game trying to tell me? I shouldn't be in this fucking corner? Getting really sick of this, really sick of this. Damn, where's it want me to go? Go quicker. Thank you. Now, here's the thing. Where are Kessler and Annette? Hopefully up here? I don't know. They said they were in the workshop, right? Bathhouse. I don't care about that. Okay, he wants me to go over here, apparently. Ah, shit. Shisa indeed.
Why do they hate us so much?
Because their brains got broke, I reckon.
I killed one of them. Did you see that, Mr. BJ?
Good on you, kid.
I mean, I could have chosen not to save her? Why the fuck would I do that?
The week after Weihnachten, my friend, he made me sneak in here so we could look for the bathhouse ghosts. The heating was off because of the bombs, and there was ice in the pool. We danced to Gramophone Records in her Obermann's office, and I remember laughing and breathing and being afraid someone would catch us and take me away from her. I made a promise. Whatever would happen to me, I would find a way back to her.
You can't go by yourself. Not with them monsters out there.
If I do not go, I might as well let the monsters rip my insides out.
Can I go with you?
I will go up through that hole, and you will help me. I know you will, Mr. BJ.
Okay, apparently I do have to do this. His new objective.
Yeah. Listen, I can come with you.
No, silly soldier man. You will stop Helga. Oh. I will be careful.
I mean, you only have a pistol. At least take an assault weapon. I'm so confused. Why the fuck would I choose not to save her? Who would be so cold-hearted as to do that? Well, so where's I assume Kessler's gone, right? Shit. Alright, what's that Kessler over there? Shit, am I too late? Was that Kessler right there? Oh, it is him. Oh no. Oh god. Sorry, Kessler.
So sorry, Kessler. Wasn't supposed to end this way.
I assume I couldn't have prevented that, right? If I could have prevented that, I'm gonna be mad as hell, because you're not acting quick enough. Holy shit. But how did he get away from Annette then? I'm so confused.
I was a kid. We had a monster in our basement. My father said if I was wrong, it'd creep out at night and come for me. I tried to do no wrong. But the monster came all the same.
I mean, it's one way of putting it. Again, your father was a racist piece of shit. I remember that from the New Colossus. Oh god, what am I missing now? Jeez. Please tell me I was supposed to jump down here. Can I not swim through here? Okay, I didn't mean to dive. Can I get a goddamn ladder or something? Oh, wait, I have to go under? Oh boy, okay. No zombies down here, please. No zombies. There we go, okay. Now can... Oh, what the hell is this? We're entering a mech. Oh, Jesus Christ. Enough with the jump scares. Oh, God, another one. Get the pipe, get the pipe. Yeah, use your leg to get into the thing, whatever the hell this is. Chapter 7, Old Town.
Head for the church ruins. Helga's gotta be there.
Whether Ladoro bother?
Stop it. Then snatch the goddamn folder. Only one more hill, Billy boy. Only one more.
Okay, I think this is a good point to stop, because I don't want these videos to go too long like I did with the second to last video I just did. I mean, you have to be a real cold hard fuck to not save Annette at this point. Because the way that achievement popped up saying you chose to save her, who the hell would not choose to save her? I mean, unless it's like one of those things that affects the ending, or possible ending. Like, if in Resident Evil Revelations 2, if there's this thing where you could pick up a gun and shoot an enemy, or you could switch to the other character and have her shoot the enemy. And believe it or not, doing the latter is actually what gets you to the better ending, which I didn't even realize. But thankfully, the person who requested I play that game told me about it beforehand. So, yeah. I imagine we're almost done here. I can't see this going any further than this. We'll get the folder, and it leads up to the events of the New Order, right? Okay, I really wasn't expecting you to go the zombie route, but you know, that's one way of subverting my expectations, right? Thanks for watching, guys. Pick up soon. Hopefully we'll get through without too much more difficulty.